Grab a balance pad to begin this exercise and place it in front of the rebounder. You're going to balance on one leg in an athletic position with the knee bent, hips back. Grab the med ball with both hands right at the chest. Repeatedly toss it into the rebounder and catch it off the rebounder for a set amount of reps.